The Maternity Benefit Amendment Act that came into effect last April increased the paid maternity leave from 12 weeks to 26 weeks.
The question which the startups and the SME segment is raising is that it's a question of sustainability and scalability for us. If we ourselves don't survive, then how are we going to have jobs being created?
The burden which this law is putting on employer, that has to be shared by government also. Of course, the point is that people will stop hiring us.
We as employers now should be talking about solutions. Having understood that these facts are there as true as law of gravity, companies have built apps now, which take a woman through the entire pregnancy period, post-pregnancy, keep them informed what's happening in their department to take them back.
We are actually gradually moving towards that society where it will be a fund-based, as you say, the social security model.
Okay.
Where not just the 10 and above, but the every worker will be covered by one or the other mechanism of contributing.
Okay.
Watch The Pulse only on Rajya Sabha Television.